Everybody, welcome to a new video. This time about my Formica roofy barbers, and they desperately need a new nest. This is their current setup, and as you can see, they made quite a mess of things. This is the new nest I'm giving them. Let's put it together.
The nest is an Antheap Photon Mini. It's a very cute little nest with a hydration port on the side. Connected the nest to a clean outworld and I've hydrated the nest as well. Let's start moving these ants. I am taking off the lid for easier access. And let's take off some of this trash as well. We don't want this in a new outworld after all. I'm gonna start easy by moving this test tube first, because the girls in here seem nice and calm. Now it's time for the nest, but there are some ants on here. And oops, now they're on my hand. Come on, girls, go back home. Good job! But I think your sister likes it on my arm, so I'm gonna have to stop recording to take her off. Now I've moved the nest and the test tube in the new setup, but there are still some ants left that we gotta move as well. I'm using these soft grab tweezers to make it very easy, and I can grab the ants without hurting them. Formica workers can run pretty fast. Don't worry guys, like Aunt Oliver always says, fall damage is turned off. And I see I forgot something. The ants cannot go into their new nest yet, so let's put a rock under there. And under the old nest as well, this makes it easier for the ants to move. Because the rocks already smell like home, they are more eager to explore the new nest. I'm in no rush to move them. They can do this on their own time if they want to. I'm adding the lid and now it's all done. Oh, and the feeding dish of course. And with the power of editing, I can now show you the future. The colony has fully moved into their new nest, but it looks like we're gonna need an upgrade real soon. Thank you all for watching.